On the afternoon of March the 13th, the Aeronautical Radio Center in Thailand's Udornthani province received an emergency landing request from an Air Asia aircraft, flight FD-761, traveling from Macao to Bangkok Suvarnabhumi Airport. The plane, with 147 passengers and crew on board, landed safely. The pilot said one of the aircraft engines had failed, the cause of which was unknown. The airline provided a replacement aircraft to take passengers to Bangkok and is investigating the cause of the engine failure.